Duncan. I'm Joule. This is Mac and Seth. No, they're not with Victor. They're with me. We're going to the E-Tower to stop Victor and save Far Eden. Will you help us? Good. And I know the first thing you can do. Frames were built for demolition, right, Duncan? Well, let's smash some stuff.
January 2084. Those mandate fools. The data package they sent didn't just affect the core bots. It modified the prime core as well. When I asked them why, they refused to answer. They said they accused me of overstepping my authority when I chose not to wake the other crews. When I explained why, they questioned my judgment. The same idiots who might have disabled every core bot on this planet and the entire terraforming system question my judgment? I refuse to accept any more of their transmissions until I can be sure they aren't hiding something else. If they want to insult me with more accusations, they can do it face to face when they reach Far Eden. For the next 5 years, I am still the leader of this project, and I will do whatever is necessary to protect it.
Thank you. Open sesame.
Look at this place. No wonder it's off limits. The shifting sands. Better keep an eye out for storms.
Take it out. Surprise, surprise.
There's the E-Tower. But how do we get there? Through the Warren? You mean the E-Turner Refinery? Well, it won't belong to Victor for long. Come on.